again getting out their passports as the group stage of the UEFA Cup beckoned and a journey to Zurich to face Grasshoppers.